Spin Sugar was written more or less in a day, and what we were thinking when we first came to do it was I wanted a tune which was the fast forward tune on the record, the tune which no one was going to listen to. So we thought we'd make it as electronic and unlistenable as possible. And so we did the first version of it, which is on the very first version of The Coming X, is like an electro experimental kind of avant-garde piece with lots of weird noises in it. And we thought, there's no way people are going to like this. This is just an experiment. This is just folly. It turned out that people started to really get into it. And then we were thinking about the theme in it, decided to do a more kind of, I guess, more of a pop kind of version of it. And out of that, suddenly it became a kind of dance thing. And we got Van Helden involved.
Going off the streets.
Yeah. We found him begging. And so we gave him the tune to remix, and it was not bad.
Yeah. Yeah. And hence, Speed Garage was born.
I think the Sneaker Pimps track, Spin Spin Sugar, is, you know, one of the reasons we got into UK garage. You know, it's obviously Armin van Helden, and that bass line, you know, it was way out there. It was different to anything that was around.